Hey guys, my name is Slava Hreski and this is my son
Troy Hreski,
and today we're going to be speaking about a very important subject. In our family, generally speaking, we like to practice such a thing called giving.
Yes, when
you give something to somebody else with no expectations whatsoever, like you're not expecting anything back. I know we live in type of society that often when we give something to somebody, a lot of the times, especially in the business world, there is some hidden agenda, such as a personal company that's giving something to you, they expect something back, whether they expect it directly or indirectly, but they're basically hoping for something back. And that's not the kind of giving that we are talking about. Today we're talking about the fact that sometimes it's a great practice to just give something to somebody when they don't even expect that.
Yeah.
When they're not even asking for that, they're not expecting it. And the main purpose of it is really is you're still gonna get something back, but I'll explain you what exactly that I feel that I'm getting back when I'm practicing giving with no expectations of receiving anything back. As far as monetary value, I'm not getting anything back, but I'm getting something a lot more important to me. And what I'm getting is that when I'm giving something to somebody, right?
Yeah.
And I see that they actually appreciate that and that was useful. And you see how happy it made them, it made their day. In return, what I'm really receiving is it also makes my day, it warms my heart, and you truly feel, I don't know, you feel a better person. You feel awesome. It's just hard to describe. You also feel absolutely happy.
Yeah.
Right?
That's true. Yeah.
Like, you know, sometimes when let's say you're giving something to your friends, mm-hmm. right?
Yeah.
And you absolutely expect nothing in return from them. You just simply, let's say you have maybe two toys and you say, hey, I don't need two toys. Can I give that one to my friend? And let's say you're giving it to them and they're just so grateful and, you know, they love you for that. Isn't that awesome? How do you feel about it?
I feel like I'm the best person on earth right now. I mean, it feels really good.
Yeah.
You know, I don't just do this on birthdays and like parties or whatever. Sometimes I actually do it like today, whenever it's like long gone from their birthday. It's going to be a long time. I still give it to them because, I mean, it just sometimes really feels good. And
it feels good, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So, and the reason we actually kind of wanted to make this kind of video is to remind folks that sometimes we forget to practice that. Sometimes we forget that feeling that we're getting, that happiness that we're getting, it's just such an incredible feeling when you know that you actually have helped someone and you expect absolutely nothing in return. That just warms my heart.
Yeah.
It makes us feel so good. So once in a while, we all should be practicing that. At least in our family, we absolutely love practicing that kind of a gesture when we're actually giving something to somebody when they don't expect it. So today, the reason I'm even mentioning today I'm looking at the social media at our Hreski Golf Facebook page, and we posted those shorts right here. As a matter of fact, that's the reason why they're here. So we posted these shorts and I see one person that really, really wants them. Cliff is asking if they're available. And before that, he wanted to purchase them. He said, I can't find them on your website, please help. Like he's actually want to purchase them, but we have not made them available yet. And he's basically following up asking if they're available. And you know what, all we have to do is actually send him the link and he would gladly purchase it. He's not asking for anything for free, but instead me and my son were thinking, you know what, this is a great opportunity. Maybe we could give him one of those shirts for free. And we're just hoping that the only hope that we're hoping that, you know, he would appreciate it. And I'm 100% certain that it's going to make his day. So it's well worth it for us. So Cliff, we would love to give you a shirt absolutely free. I hope you're gonna enjoy it. So today's video, we just wanted to share the act of giving mm-hmm. when you expect nothing in return. And Cliff, even if you ask for money, that's not what we want. We actually want, all we want is, we want you to be happy. We want to make somebody's day today, and this is what we're going to do today. So we've got these five shirts.
Yep.
Well, yeah, they're going to be available on the website for sale soon, for right now, we want to give one of the shirts to Cliff for free.
Yeah.
So we've got this kind of purple shirt. We've got the blue one.
Then a green.
We've got the green.
And a pink.
Pink.
And a really bright yellow.
Bright yellow. So these are the five shirts that we have, and Cliff, just let us know which one you would like, and we would love to send you one of those shirts for absolutely free. Hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Hopefully it's just a reminder that once in a while we do need to do the act of giving, and make sure that whenever you give something to somebody, if you can do it today or sometime in the near future, make sure it happens from the heart, so that you don't have any hidden agenda, and see how you feel. It actually, I'm 100% sure that it's gonna make you feel amazing when you do that. So that's all it is for today. So let's wrap up this video, and hopefully it helped someone, or served as a reminder that sometimes we should practice simply giving with no expectations of receiving anything back. And that you'll receive something different back. And that's that warm feeling in your heart, and it's just gonna make you feel really, really awesome. So that's that. Anyway, my name is Slava Hreski, and this is my son, Troy Hreski.
We can all give. We can do it at any time.
Yes, as much.
It feels great.
And another thing is, it doesn't have to be anything expensive. Sometimes it can be something that doesn't cost any money. Like, I don't know, help a neighbor do some gardening, or let's say you know that your neighbor, let's say, doesn't have the lawnmower, or it broke down. Let him borrow it, or better yet, bring your own lawnmower and say, hey, I wouldn't mind to actually do it for you. Can you imagine what kind of neighborhood you can build if you do these kind of things? And it costs nothing, really. Anyhow, I guess we're supposed to finish the video a minute ago, but let's finish it now.
Yep.
Thanks, guys. Hope you're doing well. Take care. Yep. Bye.
Bye. See ya.